What happened to embracing Miyagi-Do?
I have embraced Miyagi-Do. Doing all sorts of breathing exercises and karate yoga bullshit at the dojo.
Miyagi-Do not just for dojo. Miyagi-Do is a way of life. Sacred. Miyagi-Do come from here. Never here. Understand?
I probably shouldn't have insulted that guy's haircut.
What stupid haircut. Come. Second chance.
Man, this place is even better. Oh, crap.
Twice in one day.
Look, man, I was out of line.
Yeah, that you were. There's the door.
There are other houses.
Not in South Reseda. Look, you want to be a stone's throw away from Encino without paying Encino prices, I'm the guy you gotta go through. And if you think I'm gonna rent a house to a degenerate with a weird car and a sketchy family, I got news for you. And it ain't happening, Chief. If you gentlemen will excuse me, you can excuse yourselves.
Hey, sorry about that, man.
Hey, guys.
I hope Baz didn't scare you off. Are you John Lawrence?
Yeah. I haven't kicked your ass before, have I? Because you got that look.
No. I saw you fight in the Elk Valley in 83. I was in middle school, so you probably wouldn't remember me. Unless you do. Little Stevie, Jerry's brother's friend. I used to moonwalk to class. Well, you were awesome, man. You had insane skills.
Catch 84?
Nah, I missed that one. Remember Dutch? Dutch was so freaking cool.
Yeah, he's in prison.
So cool, dude. Well, it's a great place to turn your life around. So what's an Elk Valley champ, freaking prom king, doing at Little Stevie's house?
I got this. Listen, man, I got off on the wrong foot with your agent. I'm just a guy looking to make a better life for his family. Teenage boys, pregnant girlfriend, or mom. I know I may not be the ideal tenant, but, I could really see a place like this becoming my home.
You'd want to rent my house for real? I'd be honored. How's your credit?
Can't imagine it's any good.
Wealthy relative who died.
My unfortunately is still alive.
It's a bummer. Listen, a place like this is in anybody's reach with a steady income and a solid deposit, stuff like that. I actually own a couple houses around here, so if you can get your financials on track, I'm sure we can work something out.
Yeah?
Hell yeah.
All right.
Hell yeah, John Lawrence. John Lawrence.
John Lawrence!
See? Good karma.